I am a busy man, but I will try to make time.
You can't be serious granting them an audience. This is exactly the impression we don't want to give.
Please, Jamal. Don't you see how all this works in our favor? It's not up for discussion. I won't risk what we worked so hard to achieve. It's done. So, Akris has sent our newest Vindicator to inquire about Sahima. Don't worry, Jamal's already told me all about you. I'm Razma, Elder of House Kadik and Head of the Ministry of Conjunction. Well, it's also an honor to meet one as interesting as yourself. I wouldn't have suspected an outsider to be made promised. But who am I to argue with the Great Serpent's choice? I know the Council is looking to Sahima for answers, but the truth is, she's been taken, along with other members of the House. They're being held hostage by zealots, and now they're demanding negotiations. The zealots have yet to name specifics. At best, they'll demand an inordinate amount of credits or firearms. Worst case, a seat at the High Council or even the reinstatement of their house. House Maline. They know we can't risk Sahima for Dazra's sake. So, they won't hold back when it comes to demands. My thoughts exactly. Normally, I'd have agents doing everything possible to find them. But we too suffered losses. We need to be here. Present. I couldn't risk more lives. It's the only reason I even agreed to these negotiations. But now that you're here, I can finally take action. And that is where the issue lies. I don't know where the zealots are keeping Sahima, but I have a good idea who does. Their name is Merrick. Merrick is a Kadik, and they also work for me as an agent in the Ministry of Conjunction. This is where matters get complicated. As I said, Merrick works for me in the Ministry of Conjunction. They've been establishing an inside relationship with the zealots for some time now. On my orders. Forcing them to give up the information could jeopardize all they've worked for. So don't expect them to be forthcoming. Get the information any way you see fit. As long as no physical harm comes to them. See that you do. You'll find Merrick upstairs in the meditation room.
almost done with that paperwork.
My mind goes numb at the thought of it.
I've heard Sahima is vital in the mourning device construction. You must have gotten the location. Ah, yes, the old Varun military outpost. It's a remnant of the Serpent's Crusade. If my intel is correct, you can find Shadow Station Epsilon in the Badlands, north of Dazra. I can send you the coordinates. The sooner the better. Now that we have a rescue mission underway, I'll speak to Merrick about setting up the negotiations. The current plan is to hold them at one of the geothermal power stations. Meet us there when Sahima and the others are safe. Good. Serpent willing. Your timing will line up. I'll stall the zealots as long as I can, which shouldn't be an issue. That being said, I'd still appreciate it if you could act quickly. Now, Jamal wants an update before you leave. Just don't let her distract you for too long.
Vindicator, a word before you go. Tell me, Vindicator, what do you know about the Zealots? An oversimplified observation, but correct nonetheless. The Zealots are widely frowned upon within our society. They're a remnant of the Serpent's Crusade, days we'd like to forget. Has my dear sister given you any history on our house's relations with the Zealots? I'm surprised she even mentioned that much. Razma would have everyone believe she only wishes to keep an eye on the Zealots so the Council can make informed decisions. The truth is, she's had this particular group of Zealots under her thumb for quite some time. This is only a problem now because she's lost control. That is the real reason why Razma hasn't informed the High Council, and I'm sworn to silence. Exactly. House Kadeek already has a reputation for being sympathetic to the Zealots, but the truth is far worse. Razma wants the Zealots to back House Kadeek, so the balance of power between the noble houses would shift to us. She's been employing them, paying them in supplies that aid their blind crusade. The Council knows nothing of her work with the Zealots, and I aim to keep it that way. All elders have their own ambitions. I'm certain that's all they see. What none of us expected was the disaster that is the Scaled Citadel. The aftermath is what allowed the Zealots to grab Sahima and the others, flipping the balance of power in their favor. Razma has lost control and is putting House Kadeek's reputation and power at risk. And that's what I wish to speak to you about. House Kadeek shouldn't be associating with Zealots at all, except on an extermination level. But worse, we absolutely cannot be supplying them with ordnance of any kind. We need to cut ties with the Zealots altogether. How astute. I want you to put an end to any connections between House Kadeek and the Zealots. And while my position won't allow me to be blunt, I'll still make it clear. Should the hostages not survive, Razma would blame the Zealots and cut all ties. I'm doing what I must to preserve this house. All you need to get is Sahima's research, which she has with her. I knew you'd be reasonable, Vindicator. You'll receive payment when your work is complete. As you may have guessed, we can't afford any loose ends, and you'll need a cover story for Razma. When you arrived, the Zealots had already killed the hostages. So you exacted revenge in House Kadeek's name. See that you do. I look forward to seeing you at the negotiations.
drink.
Thank you.
Who are you? Serpent's Grace, I knew it! I knew she wouldn't just leave us here to rot! It's more than just me. There are others. The Zealots have been using them to force me to continue my research here. They think I have all the answers since the original experiment was a catastrophic failure. So my theory is correct. Or I should say, the High Council now believes my theory, the better theory, is correct. I knew it! I told them their algorithms and insufficient testing were only giving the illusion of stability. But no, no one wants to listen to me. Not the girl who put people twice my age to shame when it came to assessments. Of course, this is what it would take for Razma to send someone after me. Negotiations? Oh, right. I'd almost forgotten. I overheard the Zealots mention negotiating with House Kadik, so the motivations are clear. Not only does the High Council deem me important, but Razma needs to remove me from the equation. I get it. But at least now everyone knows I was right. With pleasure, but I won't leave without the others. The Zealots aren't aware of how I've been delving into their systems here. I told them I needed full access if they expect me to replicate the Nasco's experiment, and I didn't even bother with risk assessment. They think I'm applying my theories to their poor excuse for technology down here. Granted, I could probably make it work if I had to. I've been in and out of every system they have here. The other hostages are being kept just beyond this room. I can disengage the locks to their cell and grant you access to an elevator in the room beyond that will take them to safety. You just have to clear out that area first, and the Zealots down there are different. The Zealots you'll encounter beyond here are altered somehow. To be made thus would be to show them the Great Serpent's mercy. Oh, I'm not going anywhere yet. While you get the rescue underway, I'm going to set up certain guarantees here. I'll meet you and the others outside. Well, you have to. I just need enough time to set up a remote device so I can launch a virus that will render this place useless. Think of it as a failsafe to guarantee our safety. The Zealots would never risk this base or their ships. No way. It's probable that we'll make it, and when we do, I'm handing this over to a familiar face. No offense. Now move it. You've got hostages to free.
prepare for judgment. Kill him!
What do you want now?
Is help finally arrived?
You realize? It's been days since we've had any food. But you're... If you're not a zealot, who are you? The Great Serpent is merciful. And Tahima? Did you find her yet? I wish it were that easy. The zealots separated us. Our brethren are still out there. Please, I can ready my people here, but you'll have to deal with the zealots and rescue the others so we may all escape safely. There's another zealot like the one that guarded us. It's unlike any we've seen. They're augmented somehow. Their minds lack any inhibition. Just be careful. Other zealots are down there as well, but that's the one to worry about. I'll be keeping an eye out, so we'll be ready.
Oh, I would do anything to sleep in my own bed again.
Thank you.
Great servant, save me. I don't wish to die here. The great serpent has heard me. Thank you.
We were dead. Thank you.
I can't thank you enough for saving us.
I just want to go home.
I was done for. You did it. You got everyone out. You did it! It's true what they say. The air really does smell fresher.
Serpent, bless you. We owe you our lives. Thank you.
Correction. It's time for you to get back. I'm going to stay back a moment and make sure everyone here is okay to make it back safely. I'll catch up with you shortly. Just let me know where the negotiations are taking place. Have I mentioned I'm sick of people telling me what to do? I'm staying. I'll be there when it counts. Now go.
The Great Serpent was truly watching over us.
Intent to be unreasonable the whole time? I thought this was a negotiation.
We're having a friendly chat, aren't we? It's not my fault you don't find my offers acceptable.
Nah, just the person I wanted to see. Please tell me you bring good news. And I'm going to enjoy every minute of it.
Razma, who is this? You allow any commoner to just waltz in on official business. I'd expect better security from House Kadik.
This is hardly official business.
Yes. And now these so-called negotiations are over.
Over? You'd risk everything after the whispers of a stranger. I demand to know who this is. You think I care about Anasku Varun, son of a traitor? Only a complete fool would expect me to believe this.
It's true, Mihail. And if you don't leave now, peacefully, I'll make sure your ships and Shadow Station Epsilon are made dust.
You... how did you... you're bluffing.
Test me. You think a genius mind like mine wouldn't find a way to hack into every system in your base? This remote device will launch a virus that will detonate systems within Epsilon, and reach your ships as well.
You realize how this may affect future partnerships, Razma. You'd jeopardize our connections.
It jeopardizes nothing. It merely restores the natural order.
The natural order. I could take you all out here and now. You know every one of us is prepared to answer the Serpent's call.
Are you sure?
You'll launch that virus, and I guarantee blood will spill. I'm going to enjoy this.
From accursed to
bad. Could have gone better.
I can't believe they wouldn't just.
Something I can do for you?
House Kadeek is in your debt.
As am I. I owe you my life.
Tahima, you are a part of this house.
I know. I just wanted to say thank you, personally. And here, it's the research and algorithm the High Council wants. I'm sure they'll appreciate it more coming from you. You're welcome. It's been quite the life experience I've had lately. If you have any spare time, maybe come find me later?
We'll talk later, Sahima. As I was saying, House Kadeek is in your debt. You've helped me maintain a very precarious balance. And one day it will. But until then, they're a necessary evil. One that we'll be keeping a much closer eye on. I'd appreciate it if you kept this a secret. A fair price to pay for silence. The others involved know better than to speak of this. You seem to be understanding our society quite well. Now, I have much to do, and so do you. Ekris and the High Council will be expecting you.
We have nothing to discuss here. I'll see you back in Dazzler.
It was foolish, Amira. The duel is off, and it should never have happened to begin with. The truth. Great Serpent guide you in your endeavors. Ah, were you able to find Sahima? Perfect.
I have no doubt Sahima's work is the key to stabilizing the mourning device. If only the others had listened to her, we may not have lost so much of our great city. This leaves House Vethor. I pray they are cooperative. There's no telling how much time we have. And before I forget, I've been told to inform you that the Council has now granted you access to the armory in the keep. Seems they're pleased with your work.